Dior. It's in their J'adore range and it's their new L'Or. I get some of the DNA of the original for sure. But what I really get is a lot of jasmine. This feels like an eau de parfum to me. I think it's like a little bit mature, a little bit more serious. So it's a bit heavier, doesn't have that melon note. I think if you like the original, you will like this. So that's my view really. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Have you tried it yet?